when the teacher grades your test and she wants to know how you got an A in the test, just tell her, another witch taught you, huh? I'll see you in your nightmare tonight. Don't forget, I'll be there at 12 o'clock. Goodbye.
Thank
Come
you.
Back again next
follow,
year.
Follow, please. Follow. Thank you, Mrs. Campbell. Soup is good food.
Like a heart.
Follow, please.
Did you hear something? There's something in these rocks. Maybe it was nothing. I'm sure I heard something, though. Follow, please. Catherine, did anybody hear anything?
I thought I heard something.
There! No. It was just a fly. Got it, thank you. Follow, please. We've been cleaning up this particular area of the YSI grounds. Imagine your next wedding.
Right here.
We have had a problem with quicksand in the area, though, and to be perfectly safe, you need to walk between these two posts. To start here, walk across. The only safe way. Please, follow.
I want to go.
Another natural source of water on the YSI grounds. Please, follow. Follow, please. No one stuck in the mire? Good. I'd like to thank you again for your interest in purchasing the YSI grounds. If you're ready to talk business, please see the refreshment stand, which you'll need to take a path to the left, which also leads to your parking. Thank you once again. Have a good evening.
Math. Yeah, underneath the mask, it's all still highly tense. You'll have to be able to see that gets you responsible. So you see, if you shine the flashlight in there, all you see is fabric, if I got a mannequin.
Chris.
Now I'm hoping that I can have some little LED lights.
Tell them what a great time you had.
Did
you get scared? Nope. It was an easy thing to do, huh?
Smiles. Yeah. That it was fun in haunted woods.
No, it was fun coming to haunted woods.
Institute Haunted Woods, only the usual is considered unusual. Here in
Sanborn Park, just beyond the town of Saratoga, California, the unusual, the unexpected, is expected. Only here, every Halloween, surrounded by giant redwoods, actors perform in eerie lights under an inky black nighttime sky. Here, as guides take their groups from scene to scene on this third of a mile trail, Halloween haunts, they're greeted by spooky, scary sounds and sights of dragons, vampires, monsters, witches, and all manner of things.
Somebody over here.
Hi, Ma.
There we go. By golly,
please.
Yes.
Trying to hide.
We want to be moved.
Well, are you ready? We are. Do come with us. Do join us on the trail, but remember, I repeat, remember, do not come alone.
This one's brand new, only a couple of days, hardly rotten at all. Let this one go, $30, and he take us off, give you $30. Let's see your money, That ain't money, get your fingers back over that rail. That ain't $30. Tell you what, you're not too keen on that, Luda. No extra charge for $29.95. Sometimes they don't die right away. It's kind of bad for business. Kind of grosses people out. Well, I tell you what. Yeah, it's got lots of money.
Yeah, I don't even know what $5 plus $5 is.
You're right, it's not worth my time.
Vicious, vicious.
Circuits A, B, C, and D are for the subpanel on the telephone pole, 80 feet away.
Over there?
Yes.